Come in. Hey, Data. Still working?
No. I've completed the adjustments to the interface. I am now waiting for Commander Riker to finish moving the probe.
Do you need to be comforted?
No. I was just passing by. I was wondering what you were up to.
I am using the time to catch up on my study of poetry.
Data, there's nothing on the screen.
That is not entirely correct. While it is true the display is currently blank, this emptiness has a poetic meaning. Therefore, it cannot be considered nothing as such.
Says who?
The ancient Doosodarians. Much of their poetry contains such lacunae or empty spaces. Often these pauses measured several days in length, during which poet and audience were encouraged to fully acknowledge the emptiness of the experience.
I can remember a few lectures from Starfleet Academy that seemed that way.
Are you certain you do not wish to talk about your mother?
Why would you say that?
You are no doubt feeling emotional distress as a result of her disappearance. While you claim to be just passing by, that is most likely an excuse to start a conversation about this uncomfortable subject. Am I correct?
No, Data. Sometimes just passing by means just passing by.
Then I apologize for my premature assumption. This particular poem has a lacunae of 47 minutes. You may experience the emptiness with me if you wish.
Thanks.